says this is Gunnison National Park, Black Canyon Gunnison National Park. Yeah, we're going down to all the way to the bottom of the canyon. Give a brake. But thank God we got engine brake, we're good.
What's engine?
Bro, dude, we're going down the damn canyon in like 50 miles. At the bottom of the Gunnison National Park here. This is the Crystal Dam. I want to go swimming, but I'm just trying to find a good spot to do it.
I see a fish.
I see it. Yeah, there you go. I see it. Yeah, we're bottom of the canyon right here now.
What did she say?
She's gonna walk that way. You wanna walk away, Mama?
No, I need to walk.
All right, we're going down. Me, Quay. We're going swimming.
I'm not swimming, I'm just putting my feet in the water.
Okay, okay, let's go then.
I'm scared. I am not going down.
My daddy's going swimming.
Look at him. Hey.
Look at him, he's going in now.
Should I go in or no?
Yeah.
Should I go in or no? Wet already, might as well, right? Oh, it's cold though. Oh no!
All right, we're at the bottom of the Gunnison here. I was just in the water. It's super cold, man. It's ice cold. Evelyn touching it right now. But yeah, this is the Crystal Dam. Yeah, there's a lot of fish. Fish is everywhere. It's crazy. Right, Wednesday? Wednesday?
Yeah.
You like it? You want to touch the water? At least touch the water, Bubba. At least you say you can touch the Gunnison. You know what I mean? Yeah, we're like at the bottom of the canyon here. So, pretty nice. This is a steep drive down, man. It's a lot of fun, but we're steep. Tommy Key Point. Okay.
Did you get bit by it?
All right, let's go, guys. We're here at the Gunnison Visitor Center. Kids are getting their stamps right now. Get the stamp book going. Split in the Canyon, Life in a Vertical World, okay? Hey, there's moments here. Hello. I saw this guy today.
The
deer in our height. Oh, there's a lot of mountaineering going on right here.
Wait, do we have a hike?
Yeah. Oh, this is a canyon right here. Oh, wow, look at that, that's a viewpoint. That's beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Right outside of the visitor center. That's where we're seeing. Ah, it's a beautiful place, huh?
How do you get them?
There's stairs.
There's a viewpoint down there, you know?
Hold on, I knew you were right there.
We're going on this trail right now and I hear people farting. But yeah, look at all these are all oaks right here. Not oak tree, but oak shrubs. look at, whoa, look how steep that canyon is, honey.
Wow, look how
what the heck? Wow, that's amazing. Yeah. Hey, that Gunnison River down there. Yeah. Wow, that's beautiful, guys.
Better than horseshoes, then?
Maybe, but I haven't seen everything yet, though. Where's that area where the rocks that look like it's painted? Yeah, that's a visitor center right there, looking back up that way. Cool, huh? But yeah, this is like a little trail here right off the visitor center. You could just right in the back door, just go out and there you are. Views of massive cliffs everywhere. Oh wow, this is, look at these rocks. Whoa, that's crazy, man. That's really pretty, honey. Look at this. Wow. What in the world? Nolan, what is happening down here? Take that picture, buddy. Yeah. Look at that. Nolan's enjoying the view right here. Wow, this is the Gunnison River down there. We were just down at the bottom of the canyon. We're back up here now. Just looking at stuff, you know.
Whoa, it's so big.
We're here at the viewpoint. Just looking down.
You know what it reminds me of?
Wow, look at that. Under the rocks. Gorgeous.
Actually, yes. The water's so
pretty. You got the canyon down there, and then you got the Gunnison River. Wow, honey. Look at some of the rock, honey. It's just
know,
like
it's just standing up,
standing. Like, it's amazing.
I wonder if it's like broken in between.
It's like, I think it's slates, you know, so it breaks like that, right? It looks like there's a little trail down here. Ooh. It's really steep. The parking is right off the road. Oh, I see people out there. Look at that. Yeah, we're the Lee family adventure. You know, we do everything. Every viewpoint, we're hitting it. Ooh. Whoa, it's deep. Yeah, Gunnison River. Definitely see that. So what is this, babies? Solar what?
Solar shaping.
Solar shaping.
It's the north side is a 93-degree slope right here.
Oh, I see, okay. Oh, dang.
You can hear the water.
That's how you can hear it, huh? You could have when we were down there.
Yeah, but I don't have anything to change into.
I put my feet in the water. That was cool.
It was very cold.
It was freezing, though.
Should we take a, picture?
Okay, go.
There at the rock point in Black Canyon. And we're trying to go to the point.
Okay, we'll go. Good job. And do we want people to subscribe or no?
Yeah.
Okay, good job. There we go. Rock Point, here we are. All right, this is Rock Point right here. Cool rock formations, we're hiking towards. Don't be fooled, there's a lot of cliffs everywhere. Yeah, you don't wanna go off the trail here. But yeah, look at Evelyn, she's way up there, showing us the way. Yeah, it's beautiful here at Black Canyon Gunnison National Park. We're here at the end point of the Rock Point. Let's see what we got going on here. Hopefully it's a great view.
How's the view, sweetie?
Really good.
Oh.
You can see, like, the designs on the wall.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Whoa. Did you know that this is the closest part to the north rim, to the, from north to south?
Is this the north rim?
We're in the south rim right now.
That's the north rim?
Yeah. Do you see a car over there on the north rim?
I was reading about it, but you guys said a skull.
Oh yeah, you read about it? What did it say?
I read the map.
Oh, okay, okay. All right, go.
Hello, guys. We are at Chaslin View.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. It's right down here. It's not that far of a walk. There we go. Let's go. Let's go to Chaslin View. Yep. Oh wow, okay. Definitely worth it. Wow. Chaslin View, baby. Wow, look at that. Look at that wall right there. Whoa. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh my god, dude. Whoa! Straight down. I dropped this GoPro right now. It's goodbye. Wow, dude. Honey, this is like the painted wall right here. Like a side view of the painted wall. You can see like all those lines along the wall, the edge of the walls. It's beautiful. Hi, Mr. Wans. You like it, baby?
Daddy, can you take a picture of me right here? Hi, we're at Painted Hills. And
no, wait, whoa. Painted Hills?
A painted wall, and we're 200 yards away from the the viewpoint.
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
Thank you, sweetie.
Awesome.
For the intro. You guys doing YouTube intros now? Hey Winston, who cut your hair? It looks cool.
You.
Looks cool though, you like it?
Yeah.
You look like you're a cool dude right now. It's crazy, right? Wow, okay, so this is the painted wall.
Oh, be careful, guys. Are you right here?
It's okay, they can take pictures.
Oh, they're like punching.
Oh, that's nice. It's like a yucca flower. It's only 200 yards, man. It's not that bad.
200 yards.
200 feet. No, it's like 200 feet.
200 yards.
No, 3 feet. 3 feet equals 1 yard, right? There you go. That's the painted wall right there. Wow. Oh man, look at this view right here. We're kind of off of a cliff right here, but definitely worth it. Oh my god, that's crazy. I think so, yeah. Every time the clouds or the sun hits it, it's completely different. Hey everyone, welcome to Dragon Point. It's 100 yards that way here at the Black Canyon Gunnison National Park with Winston Lee. Let's go.
Stop.
All right, we're here at Dragon Point, finally. And look at Mr. Wins, right in the backdrop of the wall. There's hey, it looks like a dragon right there, man, on that wall. Painting of a dragon.
The body,
oh yeah, I see the mouth.
That's crazy, huh?
Yeah.
I can see the mouth. Daddy, imagine the top. Like